Okay. I'm at 12520 Memorial Drive for a Fidelity Insurance build out. We are running the camera through a main in the back of the center that they're going to be wanting to tie into. They said they had a backup on some of their new pipe. They did tie to an existing cast iron inside their space. We are running the camera from a double clean out closest to the city main going back to the facility at this point.
Hey, bring my sunglasses. My sunglasses. See what it does.
Huh?
Now see what it does. Got another turn. Belly.
Belly?
Yeah.
Alright, hey. Stop for a second. I'm gonna put a little line where it's gonna start.
Pushing. I'm gonna turn you off locate real quick. Back on. Tap! No! No!
I'm still in the belly, but I'm out of camera. This clean out is new.
Let's go out, see if we're dry the whole way. You know what I mean? They're gonna have to dig their trench a little bit more. Let me get
the dude. Right here is where your belt really starts. All the way down, holding like three. We do a 45.
You see this saw cut?
Yes.
These clean outs are almost dry. So, you got me so far? Well, what we're going to do is we're going to pull the camera out because I got a manhole right there. I got the city right there. I got a pipe coming in. We're gonna see if this turns and if this stays dry. I got a major bill. And what the hell are they gonna do about that? You know, they ain't gonna do nothing about that. You know that. And you know, my issue is that, I mean, no telling. I can see I got paper products sitting here.
Yeah, as soon as I stop pulling.
Yeah. Yeah, see, that's exactly what we're seeing on the camera.
Yeah, and as he pulls, of course, we see it.
I got the insulation on my...
Yeah, because we got a piece of insulation, but as soon as we stop, boom.
Yeah. That's exactly what we've seen, man. That's why we're, the moment we stepped into a cloud like that of water, yeah. Man, we were just like, dude, this boat is full, man.
Yeah.
And that was just coming out of the building, yeah. About 20 feet.
See, look.
See, right here, got good
yeah,
flow.
Yeah,
good
that's flow. Exactly what we
see,
had.
Here's the first turn.
We're coming up.
No.
Where's the first turn? Are you recording this, though?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the first turn.
But, now here we got flow.
Now I'm wondering, how did they like, how was they able to back up all the way to?
Well, what I'm going to do before we leave is I'm going to set my jet up here, shoot in, clean it out for you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what I can do.
Basically the only thing that can be done.
And what they may end up having me do, I got a lot of places that I do it quarterly, mm-hmm. just to prevent a maintenance, come out and jet them every quarter.
Yeah, yeah.
You know,
yeah,
just
and that's what I was going to say. They're probably not going to
want
to.
Fuck.
Yeah, this is our final run.
Yeah.
Yeah, turn, turn. Yeah, boom, boom. And this is bone, look. I mean, we're almost bone dry right here. Almost bone dry. Approximately. We already made the two turns.
Okay.
See, we're right here at these are almost bone dry, like I said. And I've got that much on my camera, so I'm still 2 inches, you know. And you see all the shit floating. Now we're gonna go out. Shit, almost, look, hardly anything. Now we're coming into a belt. Shit, it's almost bone dry. Yeah.
If it's not just only here, it's every other.
Sure.
Because.
Well, see, now we got another one here.
That's because I was pushing off.
That should push us right into that manhole.
It's the main.
What's that?
It's the main. Drop right there.
Put that on locate. Let's see where we are.
Hey, make sure I'm on locate. Locate.
You're on locate. 45 feet.
45. Oh, wow.
Camera's actually swinging.
See what I'm saying? They came straight out with it.
Bam.
So that's going to be screwed up if, for me or whoever, if it ever.
So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and back up. We'll shoot the jet through there. I mean, what else can I do for you? You know? We know what we got. And what happens with my chip is I take it to my office. My girls put it in the computer. I'm going to give you one of my cards. It's suncoastplumbing@sbcglobal.com.
Okay.
Or YouTube. You can pull it right up and you can look at all our sewer jobs. Now, let me ask you this. Did you want me to go ahead on that section over there, push the camera through? Or you guys already did that? But you said you just got straight into water, right? Yeah, let me try to pull some of this water out. But if she fills right back up, we know what we got. Because I got all these stores. All these stores come in here. You know? Okay. We just ran the jet all the way through the center again, past their build out. Now I'm running the camera again. All right, now she's a lot. All right, now she's clean. There's a lot of paper towels and shit blowing out.
Huh?
There's a lot of like paper towels and shit blowing out.
Over there.
Might have to go to the next clean out. Alright, I'm gonna pull back. We're gonna set it the next clean out up.
Why can't you get it?
Huh?
It took all of the groove.
I still want to stick the next one because that's only 130 feet. Okay, pipe is a lot clearer now. Got the stuff that was holding. Friction. Okay, we're going to set the next clean out up stream closest to the new Fidelity.